team. Today's game between the Vanderbilt Commodores and Georgia Bulldogs. Here are today's comfortable starting highlights for the Dogs, presented by Georgia Power. On defense, at tackle, a freshman from Powder Springs. Number 5, Julian Rochester. At nose, a redshirt sophomore from Thompson. Number 97, John Atkins. At end, a sophomore from Atlanta. Number 96, Daquan Hawkins-Muffer. At linebacker, junior from North Ross. Number 7, Lorenzo Carter. At linebacker, junior from Sanford. Number 17. For the Bulldogs on offense today. And wide receiver, a sophomore from New Orleans, number 82, Michael Sickley. And left tackle, a graduate student from Worcester, Massachusetts.
Here Brewers embrace a field before you. And in hearts, bodies, and minds of which the entire Bulldog Nation can be justifiably proud. The tradition of unbridled excellence, demonstrated by these individuals and many others, spans more than a full century. Stands ready to take the field of battle. For the Silver Rage of the Georgia Bulldogs, and continue that tradition. Understanding that there is no tradition more worthy of envy, no institution worthy of such loyalty as the University of Georgia. As we prepare for another meeting between the hedges, let all the Bulldog faithful rally behind the men who now wear the red and white with two words, two simple words, which express the sentiments of the entire Bulldog Nation.
Please welcome drum majors Hannah Cavender, Antonio Del Sesto, Paige Healy. First and 10 yards at midfield.